a little resistance. Ah, if those walls could talk. Well,
more
accurately, scream.
Over and done.
Just know that I will get it back.
Wish I could have been there when you freed Fall's End.
Ma'am?
Hey, dude. John takes livestock and he takes people. I don't think he sees much of a difference.
Psalm 41:3. The Lord will sustain him upon his sickbed. In his illness, you restore him to health. I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.